Dynam, an $82,000 yearling purchase, winner of over $1 million.
This, of course, is the greatest money-winning pacing mare or filly of all time, with that $1,096,000, $434,000 of it this year. And here you see her at Lexington, winning in 1:55 for the mile, showing her terrific speed in a heat of the Tattersall Stakes.
At two, Steinem was one of the best in the sport, along with Amneris. She was never worse than second in 17 stakes starts.
Stormy Pursuit closing ground. Steinem, Stormy Pursuit, Steinem.